Ms. Davis, this is the 100th year of the Starr Foundation in China. Could you speak to us a little bit about what that means and what your plans are for the future?
Well, it's actually the Starr companies that started in China 100 years ago. We're a little bit younger, not much, but a little bit younger. And it's just a very important relationship, and one that the foundation and the companies have always taken very seriously. So to be here tonight and to receive this award on behalf of the foundation is very, very special.
Thank you.
Thank you.